Okay, I think we're gonna go. We have to go the long way. Go to the graveyard. Let him go. Oh, so you moved that grindstone. Now I can go outside. I'm really lonely here by myself, so would you come see me sometime? I have plenty of grindstone pieces ready, so please come back. I have a few more shells to collect after the game. I think you're supposed to get another one from him. Thank you. go. Gina, a strange guinea who wants to fuse kinstone pieces, which is somewhat particular for monsters to use it. Has a lot of pieces, so keep on fusing. Congratulations! You've now collected all the figurines that I've made. I'll keep an eye on all your figurines in case. Please receive them at any time. Alright, finally. Woo! You did it! I can't believe you did it! This is a totally complete set. How incredibly awesome that you even got the legendary Karloff medal. It shines with beautiful light. It's every collector's dream. What you've shown me here, it's just amazing. Here, feel free to go in my house and take whatever you want. Thanks. Because, you know, I'm rich. Ha ha ha. Finally, get in here. Get this piece of art. And we got all the pieces of art. It's a phonograph. And it looks like it works. Here, try it out. Oh, get a sound test. Before we get that, let's go buy some shells. Because we will need a few more. Anyway, that's pretty much everything we can do. Now we can only go back to the temple. Or go to the castle, I mean. Well, actually, let's get some fairies. Thank you. That's your sword. Reflect blast. Yeah. This room. compass. Alright, that's about it for this episode. This is Silver Hutling 2000, and I'll see you later.